In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly connect the LaunchKey MIDI controller to the Korg Volca keys for any analog synth that has a MIDI input. So let's get into it. So what you're going to need is this cable right here, first of all, which is a 3.5 millimeter to a 5-pin MIDI adapter. I'll leave a link to all this stuff in the description below so you can check that out. So first thing you do is take this adapter and then you're going to plug it into the MIDI out port in the back of the LaunchKey Mini. So I'm going to plug that in here. And then on the other end here, you're going to need a standard 5-pin MIDI cable. You're just going to plug this into here. See if I can do this with one hand. Fantastic. Okay, so now the MIDI cable is plugged into your LaunchKey Mini. And then the other end of the MIDI cable, it looks like this. It's got 5 pins, as you can see. Plug it into the MIDI in on the Korg Volca keys. And then at that point, you have a MIDI controller for your Korg Volca keys. You can still use the touch controls on the Korg Volca keys here. So you can use that in combination with your MIDI controller as well. I'm gonna enable the arpeggiator on the LaunchKey MIDI, and I'll just play like a random chord here. Okay, that's weird. You can use the LaunchKey MIDI as a MIDI controller for any type of analog drum machine or synthesizer, such as the Volca keys. Just make sure that that synthesizer or drum machine has a MIDI input. So you look on like the back of your device and you'll see that it says MIDI in. Seriously, it's that easy. That's all you have to do. For example, let's try it out on the Korg MS-20 Mini, one of my favorite all-time synthesizers. So I have that same 3.5 millimeter cable adapter going out to this 5-pin MIDI cable. I go to the back of the MS-20, look for the MIDI in. So once again, I'm gonna press the arpeggiator. Now you're hearing the sounds from the MS-20. Oh, I just love the way the MS-20 sounds, and it is so cool to be able to use a MIDI controller with the MS-20. And please excuse all the dust on the MS-20, by the way. So really, it's that easy. If you have any questions about this, hit me up in the comments or add me on Instagram. Also, I know a lot of you are musicians out there, and if you want to check out some of my music, search for Ben Aqua in Spotify and Apple Music and YouTube, and you'll find all my stuff there. I hope this video was really helpful for you. Be sure to smash the subscribe button. Smash that like button. Hope you're having an awesome day. I'll see you in the next video.